Good morning. This morning for me started a bit painfully, I'm afraid. So whether I get a recipe video out today or not, I'm not sure. It's also very early. Danny's asleep still. But that's okay. As you can see, I'm curled up on the couch. See? Couch cushions. See? That's me. Yep. Not at my desk. It's mornings like this I have to remind myself that doing this is really, really important. That keeping doing this is really, really important. Trying to stay as strong as I can to the journey I'm trying to take is really, really important. Because it will make a difference. I'm aware that I'm my own worst enemy when it comes to this. I'm aware that in a lot of respects, food has become my comfort. I mean, yesterday, I didn't think I was doing anything incredibly bad. In fact, I started off really, really strong. As you guys know, I started off strong. By the end of it, I sat back and I went, "You're an idiot. Look." Because I walked through the kitchen. And Tanny had left what was left over from his dinner. And I seem to have this problem where I can't leave leftover food. It's sitting on the bench unless it's put away in a tub in the fridge. Then I can leave it alone. But if it's on the bench, I'll stick my hand in it. I don't know what that is. I really don't. But anywho, we'll get there. We'll get through it. Today's Tanny's turn to cook anyway. He wants to do a chicken roast dinner. Because he's Sunday. Really? You're louder than me. Yes, my skin is blue. Because my hair is blue. That's what happens. So my hair goes like that. My skin goes like that. I haven't had a chance to do anything about it this morning. So apologies. Because I'm a smurf. You're right then, Mrs. Cat. Anywho, this is a journey, it's not a marathon. Well, it is a marathon, it's not a sprint, right? We all have our moments where we fail. We fall over. We just gotta pick ourselves back up and try and do better the next time. I even thought about doing a water fast for a week. Just a week. See if it'd do a reset. I don't know. I don't want to do it for any longer than that. I think it could be quite terrifying to do it for any longer than that, to be honest. But we'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Anywho, I gotta go. I can't hold the phone up for any longer, so yeah, I gotta go. And I will see you guys soon.